Greetings and salutation. Thanks for clicking this video. This is Neil from howisolve.com. In today's video, we will see how to overcome the reboot loop issue in Windows 7, which leads to the following error message. Windows could not complete the installation. To install Windows on this computer, restart the installation. This error usually occurs when a fresh Windows 7 installation is interrupted before a user account is created. I'll show you how to easily resolve this issue using two methods. So let's dive in. Method 1. Press Shift plus F10. This will open up the command prompt window. Now type in cd %vindir %system32/oobe/. Hit enter. Now type in msoobe. Hit enter. On doing this, we'll open up the user creation program. Just create some generic user account. Let's say user 1. Click next. Give it a password if you require so. I'll leave it blank. And then just click on the recommended setting, like select use the recommended setting. Select your time zone, and that's it. After that, you should be able to log into your system successfully. If that method doesn't work, let's step into the method 2. In this method, again press Shift F10 to bring up the command prompt, and then type mmc, and now go to File, Add Remove Snap-in. In this, select Computer Management, this one, click Add, select Local Computer and click on Finish. Click OK and now open the, now click on this arrow. Click on System Tools. Go on Local Users and Group. Select Users. And now in this, double click on Administrator and uncheck Account is Disabled. Hit OK. Then right click on Administrator and select Set Password. Click Proceed, and in this set any reasonable length of password, like hit OK. Hit OK and now restart your system. After doing this, the error should get resolved and you should be able to log in into your system. Thanks for watching this video. If it helped you, please do hit the like button. And also, if you know someone else who is facing the similar kind of issue, please do share this video with him. Again, thanks for watching. You can subscribe to our channel for watching more such quick fixes. That's it, folks. See you later. Bye.